Now, if you've been aspiring for that hourglass figure or chiseled six packs, my guest today is just the person for you. All of 25 years old, she has the likes of Kareena Kapoor Khan, Malaika Arora, Sara Ali Khan, and many others sweating it out on her canvas. A celebrity fitness trainer and an author, she has chosen Gurgaon as the new destination for her fabulous and plush Pilates studio called The Pilates Studio in DLF Phase 1, and that's exactly where I am. And being a little bit of a fitness freak, I am totally excited to have the Pilates girl, as she is fondly called, Namita Purohit.
Thank you.
So I had really bad knee injury and was kind of told that I need to stop playing my sport and stop doing certain things that I love doing, which was really hard to hear at that age because that was life.
Yes.
So that's kind of when I started doing Pilates. My dad was hosting a Pilates course in Mumbai, and I said, can I do the course? And luckily got to be on the course, and for the first time in a year after the injury was I absolutely pain free. And that's when I became a believer of Pilates. My dad, who also had a chronic back injury for almost 30 years, for the first time had absolutely no pain. He woke up with no pain in 4 days. So that's how he and I became real believers of the form and said, you know, if it can help us so much, it definitely can help a lot more people out there who of course are suffering with injury, but also in prevention of injury. Also, if it can help, you know, get us so strong. Imagine people who don't have injury, imagine the limits that they could cross or they believe existed. There is no limit. So that's why we thought, okay, let's spread this magic. You know, I think one meal a week can be a cheat meal. So we always say, even at the studio, don't make it a cheat day, make it a cheat meal. So in fact, I go out with them, we might all binge eat some, you know, chocolatey things together, or maybe some fried food sometimes, or just, you know, not the most healthy food. But you have to balance it out then. I think it's very easy. It's honestly probably the easiest thing because they are so focused and so dedicated that half your job is done. You do not need to motivate them as such because they are so self-motivated. They know they have to achieve it. They are very dedicated. They're always on time, contrary to what many people think, because a lot of people tell me, do they even come on time? But they are so punctual, I kid you not. If it's a 7 a.m. class, they'll be there at 5 to 7. I have clients who, if they're 7-5, will message me 10 to 7 saying, oh my god, I'm so sorry, I'm running 5 minutes late. They're that particular about time. I think I will say Malaika only because she's been with me for 7-8 years now. So we've just come a huge journey, so I think she's been there for a really long time. If I had to pick one, it would be her. If I can pick more, then I would even say Jacqueline, Sonakshi, Kareena, because just their dedication level. Sarah is unbelievably dedicated. And Janvi, who's like always telling me, come on, let's do more. So I think it's just amazing, and I've only been slightly partial for Laika because she's been there with me for 7 years.
I'm not surprised.
Malaika has a fabulous body, it's a fit body. I think Sara Ali Khan has a phenomenal body, she's extremely toned. I also think Sonakshi Sinha has a fabulous body. I think from the, I think these three are doing amazing right now.
A former Miss India and an actress who's proved her acting prowess in the movie Mohan Jadaru. I have the very swell and beautiful Pooja Hegde.
Thank you so much. I love the introduction you've given me. Can you always be the one to introduce me?
Absolutely, it'd be my pleasure because I've always found you so pretty.
Thank you.
Always admired you.
Thank you. The only way, whatever you love doing is what you're going to be excited to do. So if it is Pilates, if it is swimming, if it is dancing, I don't know what, you know, it is that you like to do. Find it, continue doing it, because consistency is key. I would even tell my 75-year-old grandmother to do Pilates, you know, because it's so soft on your knees. It's not, you can't really enjoy yourself in Pilates. So unless you're not doing it without any concentration or something, which can happen with anything, but it's very, very good for your body. I work out for 45 minutes to an hour a day for 6 days a week. I mean, I try to. Tiger Shroff.
Yes, I think yeah. We all agree with that.
Tiger's really fit, you know. Absolutely. And Akshay Kumar is also very, very fit. Everyone needs to work out. Everyone needs to work out, because if you're not going to work out, you're not going to maintain your body. So everyone. I'm not very good at this. I cheat on my meals, I mean a lot.
Hi, to really experience the magic of Pilates, come experience it at the Pilates Studio Gurgaon,
which is where we are right now. So all you guys who want to get fit, this is the best place to be. And if you want to know more of what's happening in your city, you have to download the app
What's Up
Life and find out from